Hello and welcome. This is Amit from the DP Solutions GSE team. Today we will demonstrate the PowerProtect DP Rapid Upgrade Checker utility on Dell EMC PowerProtect DP series appliances and IDPA. This utility validates all upgrade prechecks and shows us a consolidated status with remedy information for failed checks. The same remedy information can be used to resolve or mitigate those issues to make your appliance fit for upgrade. Please be aware that this utility can also be used for post-upgrade checks. Let's review the supported versions. This utility supports PowerProtect DP series or IDPA versions 2.3.x through 2.7.x. It covers all PowerProtect DP series appliance models with all upgrade scenarios. It is important to note that all upcoming releases for PowerProtect and IDPA will be supported by this utility. As a prerequisite, user must download the latest version of the PowerProtect DP Rapid Upgrade Checker utility. We will go through the steps to download the latest version of the utility from the Dell EMC support site. User must log into dell.com/support and ensure that they have signed in order to download this utility. Open a browser and log into dell.com/support, and you will see a homepage like this. On the top right corner, user can ensure that they're logged in, and you will see an icon like this. Once you have logged in, click on Browse All Products, then select Software and Solutions. Select Data Protection Category, and select Data Backup and Protection Storage. You will see as a category PowerProtect Appliance, select that, and then select PowerProtect Data Protection Software in order to view the downloads. This gets us to the home page or the product support page for PowerProtect Data Protection Software. You can click on Drivers and Downloads and sort the downloads by publish date. And you will see PowerProtect DP Rapid Upgrade Checker utility, and you can click on Download in order to download it. Lastly, be aware that you must extract or unzip this package before uploading it to the ACM server. Now let's review the steps to execute this utility. User can copy the PowerProtect DP Rapid Upgrade Checker jar file and the corresponding checksum file on the Appliance Configuration Manager VM in the /data01 folder. Now you may copy it to any folder of your choice. For the purpose of the steps mentioned here, we have chosen /data01 folder. Connect to the ACM using SSH with root credentials and change the screen layout to full screen mode. Change directory to the /data01 folder. Verify the checksum for the downloaded file using the command SHA-256-SUM-C and the PowerProtect DP Rapid Upgrade Checker SHA-256 file. The output of the above checksum command should be OK. Run the utility using the command java-jar, the utility name. To run the utility for a specific component, pass the component name. For example, java-jar, the utility name, space ACM. Now to see all options that are available with this utility, you can run the command java-jar, the utility name, space help. Now let's move into the demo section. Now, as you can see, we have opened SSH to the ACM server and the file has been transferred to /data01 directory using file transfer softwares like WinSCP or FileZilla. Now we'll go to the data01 directory via cd command and list the files. We'll see the two files for the Rapid Upgrade Checker utility. As a first step, user must run the SHA-256 sum command in order to check the integrity of the file. Once this command is run, the expected output is okay, which confirms our upgrade checker utility file is fine. Now, in order to run the tool or utility, we must run the command java-jar and the utility name. Hit enter, and this will execute the upgrade readiness checks. It firstly verifies the current version of the PowerProtect DP series appliance, and then goes ahead with the upgrade prechecks. There are several prechecks that will run on all the components of the PowerProtect DP series appliance. It will eventually give us a comprehensive summary along with the past, warning, and failed checks. As we can see, it started performing these checks on protection storage. We see a few alerts in the protection storage. Then now it has started the checks on the protection software. Similarly, there are some other checks being run on the hypervisor manager and so on. And there we have the comprehensive summary. The script execution or the utility execution has completed. We scroll up, we can see the upgrade readiness summary where it gives us the utility version, the PowerProtect DP series appliance version, model, generation, etc. It also gives us a DNS result table with each component and the IP addresses along with the fully qualified domain name. After that, you can see the upgrade readiness status with a list of all the successful checks, the checks that have passed. And after that, we do see the warning checks. There are certain alerts that must be resolved. And lastly, we have the fail checks. A user can review the remedy information and review the KB article or relevant remedy in order to fix these issues. Please be aware that post the execution of PowerProtect DP Rapid Upgrade Checker utility, it will create two files. Both of them are stored under temp. One of them is the upgrade precheck status.txt, and the other one is the upgrade precheck.log file. The upgrade precheck status.txt would have the information on all the checks, basically the summary report. You can review this at any time and find out what were the failed checks and review the remedy information to fix those. Similarly, we also have the upgrade precheck log file, which is used by Dell EMC support in order to troubleshoot any of these failed checks and make the appliance fit for upgrade. Whenever a user is trying to fix these issues, they can review the remedy information and perform the steps that are mentioned in the remedy. If they are unable to fix the issue themselves, then they must open a ticket with the Dell EMC support and provide these two files for reference. This completes the demo for the PowerProtect DP Rapid Upgrade Checker utility. Thank you.